3.
Hi guys! Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make an animal balloon. With using a normal balloon, of course. Okay, so what you're going to be needing for this is a small piece of paper. I have this kind of piece. I just folded it. Make sure you fold the paper. You have to fold the paper to make it easier when drawing it. You need a pencil, a black marker, a permanent marker, any kind of black marker that sticks on the balloon. Scissors, some glue, liquid glue. I would suggest liquid glue. And not tape, because tape also easily and it sometimes pops the balloon. So, and then it's gonna be a balloon, that's the main. So first you need to, I'm gonna show you how to make a ladybug. So I drew spots with my marker. You guys can do any animals you want. And also for my last video, I made like a waterfall with the sun and the rainbow. I think it's better.
A puzzle.
So I think it's better if for the kids, I think it's better if you make small ones. Like with just one plain picture, because I did quite a few. So maybe you guys should go to that video after you're done watching this video and see and look at it. The name is How to Make a Puzzle.
Puzzle Entertainment.
Oh yeah, How to Make a Puzzle Entertainment.
Puzzle Entertainment.
And I have a few things to tell you, so I'm going to tell you that before I start on the pack. I'm going to be posting videos on Thursdays and Sunday from now on. So I'm starting that. And I already posted a video today, but I'm posting this video too. Today for tomorrow, since tomorrow is Thursday. And for the puzzle I did last week, it was really hard to do alone, so I needed my mom's help to do it. And it definitely worked. It definitely worked because me and my mom was able to fix it, like to make it, but it took us like a while to do it. So yeah, well, let's get on to the craft. So, what I'm going to be needing first, I want to draw the dots. I already drew that ahead of time because this part was going to take a long time and I don't know how to cross it. So, it's better if you guys fold it because you're going to be drawing eyes on this, by the way. Pick your pencil. Draw one circle. If you're unfolding it, draw two. If you folded it, draw just one. Now, I'm going to draw an eyeball, as you know. And I'm going to cut it out. Now, you may think that this ladybug only has one eye. No, it has more than one. But what I'm doing is, if I play like this, you can easily get another eye in the same shape. And now I'm going to draw an eyeball for this eye too. Don't worry about the balloon, it fell down. Don't worry about it. Now I don't use paper anymore. No scissors, no pencil, just a glue and the balloon. Now I'm with my glue. I want to choose a spot that I want to glue it on. Maybe I'm going to glue mine here, so I'm going to put a dot here. Put this on. Dot here. And glue this on. Like this. Looks pretty funny, right? This looks like his nose. Make sure you like this. Bright. stick on. And then draw came out like this. And you can draw any little details. You can draw antennas, anything you want.